Alright, y'all, we are back. New character, never really done him before. Gonna be Cletus Snow, always known as the Snowman from Smoking a Bandit. Not really sure what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna say I'm gonna drop off a load at like the U-Tool, and then drop off a load up in Little Bay. Alright, we're at the U-Tool, making her drop. I'm gonna go to Polito. I'm going to do a 911 call while we're unloading some very, actually legal items, so we're gonna do that real quick. Well, cops here. Mr. Melanix, pretty useful. I don't know why I can't get a different cop, but you know. See if this semi is going to fit. I don't think it's gonna fit. Do what no truck has ever done before. Oh, mama. It fit. I don't think I'm gonna get back out, but it fit. Oh mama. This is a not truck friendly parking spot. Well, this did not work. Here comes the fire department. Oh shit.
What you doing there, bud?
Well, I got myself in a pickle.
Can't park there.
Well, I mean, I can park here. I don't know if I'm able to get out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we'll see. I'm making my delivery. Technically, his leg took down that fence, so I can't use that. I'm a professional goddamn truck driver. Not really, cause I don't think a truck driver would have made it or gone here in the first place. But fuck you, Mike. I made it. So I'm gonna another character in the CAD real quick, be right back, and we're gonna do a stolen semi. Toodles. Oh boy. Somebody. Something. dirty. It's not a boy. I don't see that. So I'm fucking smoking. See how long it takes for me to get spiked. Here's a second unit. Hmm. Not that. Yeah. Let's make sure they don't freaking pass me. And I gotta watch out for spikes out of my too. Let's go through the big scene. He's got to take it out. I'm trying to sneak around. Ways in the world, ways on the street. That's why you don't try a roadblock. What's that like? Run, Porsche, run! I can safely say that Nathan James just got away running from the police. He did have to pretty much kill a cop because the cop decided it was a good idea to, you know, get out of his car and park his car in front of a freaking moving semi doing 50 some miles an hour, however fast it was. But yeah, so he gets away. Alright guys, so I'm gonna do this till the end of patrol tonight. Bobby Smith, he's my garbage man. So we're just gonna do some passive RP if something happens. This will be included. If something doesn't happen, this won't be included. Our first contestant of the day. Sometimes our garbage script likes to freak out and you get a little smiley face. Go back in there and fix it. So we've got a little fire that started. Because as soon as I opened up the lid, it caught her. It was on fire. And then fire has been spreading. So we'll wait for the fire department and/or law enforcement to get on the scene here. See what happens. Sounds like fire department. There they are. Rolling up on the scene.
not the best parking, but that's alright, man.
Pull the truck up into the parking lot.
Okay. Pretty sure you said to move it, but whatever. Got chief car blocking the road.
Hey, bud, how you doing?
Hey, what's going on?
What happened? What'd you sell?
Well, I pulled up like I normally do. I mean, this is a new route for me, but I pull up, pop a dumpster open to look in it, and sure shit, it's on fire. I guess I should have closed the lid on it, but because it grew pretty good, I left the lid open.
Okay, no problem. Any burns, any hurt?
No, I'm not hurt.
Okay. Looks like we just got a little stop. Look at that.
Oh, that's not making it hard for him.
That's Captain Baker. He's awesome.
I gotcha. I actually tried making it hard by putting down like 20 fires.
So we're gonna make sure everything's washed out before we send you over there and you can have fun with trash.
Alright.
Is it the same character as Ellis?
Yeah.
Okay. Good Baker?
I've been this guy before, that's why he's asking.
Okay. Alright, let's pack it up and get out of here. Appreciate it.
Guys, that's going to do it for this one. I did quite a few different calls, a little pursuit, spice things up, and then ended up with a fire call. So be sure to like and subscribe. Thanks.